many young people are transforming their communities. Many young people are speaking up. But then those with the political will and the resources needed to transform the entire world, they're the ones who really need to do something. They're the ones who need to realize that the climate crisis is here